probably be about, not even 120 by the time I make it back to the farm. Bus stop. Any foraging to be done here? There's a little bit over there. Excellent. No, nothing there as far as I can tell. Now, those berries do stand out pretty good. Ah, another successful day. Excellent. 63 salmon berries. Fucking nice, son. Real nice. Almost want to check that upper path, just because, you know, with that, I can, well, that, or maybe make some more kegs. My inventory is blustering full. Brem and Brem. I did sell a bunch of my fish, didn't I? Even that out. 10 carp, 10 crabs. Leave the halibut. What should I get off crayfish again? If I've sold it before, then I know how much it sells for, right? And, there we go. Fish. Crayfish. $75 for crayfish? Fuck it. I need to put something back in here. What do I have? Got my ruby. Am I putting snails in here? I am putting snails in here. And the periwinkles. Okay, so I can grab a couple. Fucking $75 for crayfish. That's pretty awesome. Mind you, I have a bunch in the other chest. Ah, screw it. I'll just sell those ones. Foraging. Not the onions or the horseradish. What am I putting in here? Daffodils? Nothing. I'm going to need another chest, it seems. Methinks. Arr, this chair be high, says I. Organizing there. Do I have a bunch of mushrooms? I do have a mushroom on me. And I threw away that morel. Should make it in before at least 140, just so I don't fucking pass out and have them JoJo bastards touch me again. Can't stand it. I guess I'll... No, I'm not throwing my spring onions in there, as far as I recall. That goes there. Wild seeds, apparently I'm not putting in there. I thought it was, but it appears I was wrong. Torches? No, I've been selling those torches. Don't really care for them that much. Got a bunch of I had some wood. There we go. About time. God, all these intentions of things I'm going to do stuff with and then never end up achieving any of my goals. Or accomplishing anything I've been talking about just because end up wandering about too much. I need to sell a bunch of that stuff. There's where I'm putting the spring onions and the horseradish and the leeks and the salmon berries. My taters. Good old taters. A bunch of rocks on me, didn't realize. Damn. Mind you, the Adventurers Guild probably doesn't give me that much money. Does it? There was a reason I ran back over here, but I can't remember why. Alright, 140. Fuck it, I've been pushing that too hard. I'm making no money today. I'll sell these and then try not to pass out. And you. Yeah, just need to make it back in the house in the next, like, 10 seconds. Fuck. Let's see if I can make it into bed. Ooh, that was a lot of messing about. Oh. Forged items are of higher quality. Location of forageable items revealed. I don't know what that means. I'll just take higher quality. Sure, why not? Monitor's turning off again. That's not great. Well, at least I made a little bit of money by selling some shit, but aside from that, that was a day that could have been spent a little bit better. Weather report. It was a partial cloudy with a light breeze. Expect lots of pollen again. Yeah, blowing in the warm weather. Oh, I see a glimmer through my scrying orb, a shard of knowledge. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Excellent. That's what I hope for and what I dream of. That's what I want. It's what I want. Batteries. That taken care of. Dump the batteries in here, where they belong. And the coal as well. Algae. That's what I was trying to remember what I needed to dump away in there. No fucking... Get away. Get away from that chest. God damn it. Oh yeah, I was gonna sell that carp and some crabs as well. You know what? I think the mixed seeds I'm keeping in... No, I'm planting that shit. Fine, I guess I'll plant it then. There's the algae. And before I wander off too far, rocks. There. Alright, the rest of this shit will be sold. Excellent. I love it when a plan eventually happens, I guess. Fuck. Hey, my chickens. Quack, quack. Love that duck. So goddamn cute. Zuni, why are you in my way so much? That goat looks old enough now for me to milk it, right? Woo! There we go. Finally got some fucking goat's milk. That's great. Frassy, get out of the goddamn way, please. You fat fucking cow. Excellent. Got myself some much, much needed goat's milk. And with that... why 10? Oh, somebody's eating a little extra. Because of the duck. The duck is eating the extra. That's what's doing it. Get the other duck. Just so I don't have to wait as long. Maybe. And... ooh. Alright, I'm gonna go buy a shitload of crops. Like, right after I put this stuff... need to check this. Need to check this. So that's like 75 bucks right there. Wonder how much the snail and such costs as well. Not all you care. Sell that shit. 110%. Broken CD. Glasses. Put you back on that. The rest was useful stuff. Periwinkles and the like. Hold on to the snakes. Or the snails. The periwinkles. That shit, gotta sell that. Don't need that much. Go for an even 10. Why not? Periwinkles? Okay, you're being sold. Snails? Even 10 as well. I don't know, I'll keep 15. Just because I don't know what I can... Yeah, the odd number, I'll stick with that right now. Just because I don't know what I can sell you for. And that makes me wonder and worry. Okay. Where I spend too much time going back and forth in chests and trying to figure out what I can do with what. I'm going to buy some crops. So, plant you and you. Then off to the store. Excellent. Up. I forgot. I need to sell a bunch of shit because my inventory is half full of stuff I'm going to sell. You. Carp. Mayonnaise. Didn't fucking put any of that stuff in place. I'll deal with it after. If I want it ready for when I come back. Damn it! Just need to get back into the groove and the habit of remembering to, you know, deal with all the little things. My first goat's milk, but I need a large goat's milk if I want to, you know... Did I not milk my other cows? Did I sell my cow milk? Well, fuck. See, that's what happens. That's what happens when you're not paying attention. You're a Dunkoff. Yeah. Since my foraging is worth so much now, I suppose I'll just take advantage of that. Do-do-do. What the fuck? What's a purple star? Is that better than a gold star? Or, hey, what the hell is that? I don't know what that means. I'm interested, but I'm also equally as concerned. What the fuck does a purple star mean? I'm looking for someone to bring me 35 copper ores for inspection, Clint. And I can keep them. Sure. Sure, Clint, I'll get right on that. Which one is... Clint is the blacksmith. Okay, I can bring you 35 copper. I just need to make it to your place before 4 o'clock, right? Cauliflower. Is cauliflower the best? Or should I work on growing that apple tree? Yeah, kind of happy about that. And peach? I don't need peach. Orange. Do I need an orange tree for something? Can't remember. Goddamn. Garlic, jazz, kale. It's not ready for barley yet, so I guess 12 days. And the last day is the 28th, right? I need to double check. Should be... No, that's not what I want. I need to look at the calendar. Also, yeah. So if I plant it now, will that count as one day? Or... It's not like they'll die in the spring, right? Potatoes. Potatoes are cheap. Potatoes are easy. 6 days. May have screwed myself, but whatever. Leave me with a even, well, just under 1,000. Sure. 28 cauliflower. Cauliflower. Cully? 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 Excuse me. Hey, Emily. I work part-time at Gus's Saloon. It pays the bills. That's great, Emily. Only talk to you because you're within my, like, range. If I couldn't reach you, I wouldn't have bothered. Don't take it personally, girl. Were those worms there when I ran by just a moment ago? I completely missed them. God damn it. Yeah, 3 copper ores. That's always useful. Alright, so... let's fix up my crops. So I let my farm go to shit a little bit here. Need to get down the necessary seed. And then be... God damn it, it's because I'm standing on it, isn't it? Thank you. And there we go. So, some sweet fertilizer. Some sweet fertilizer? The hell's all my fertilizer? Is it in here? Yes, there we go. Quality and speed. You know what? You're getting the fucking speed grow. Actually, can I make more speed grow? Not that. I need speed grow. Pine tar and clam. Okay, not doing that then. Shit. Start with speed grow so I don't lose a majority of it. Yeah, that seems like a reasonable worry, fear. Mind you, not everything is getting speed grow, so it's going to be inconsistent. Because some of this stuff has basic fertilizer, some of this has some speed grow now, the parts that didn't dry out have that. Uh-huh. And speed grow. There we go. So I didn't need to clean out that other batch over there, because I have enough over here. Eh. It's worth it. Nah, I might... No. 28. A little bit. I just put on the pieces that are already fertilized, so it doesn't overlap. Okay. That. Now, I just need to grab the... make copper ores. Oh, that's where it is. 35 you want, eh, Clint? Okay, good enough. it. Some goat cheese, regular cheese, mayonnaise. Excellent. This is going to be a pretty prosperous day for stuff. And you. Too close to another tree. How's that for not close to another tree? You picky bastard. You know, I do have enough copper and such that I could probably... But do I have enough? Yeah, I have enough iron as well. Should flare up a couple more so I can make a couple more kegs of this spice berry. It's going to be a fast trek to Clint, so I can give him that. Goat cheese. Pantry. No, no one wants goat cheese, eh? You want goat cheese? Alright, you're getting goat cheese then. Excellent. Didn't even think about goat cheese. Fucking A. Then... it's going to be the apricot or the peach. Hopefully, well, that'll be done by the end of spring, those trees. Hopefully they'll be bearing me some fruit by then as well. So, sell mayonnaise and the cheese and these torches, for Christ's sakes, because I'm tired of looking at them. And hit Clint, and then... I put away all the copper ores. Thank God I didn't run all the way there, but I'm probably not going to make it now. I have no time for you, diamond, or honey, or any of your shit. I'll get to you fuckers later. I gotta go see a man about some oars. Not boat oars, either. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Town. I'm going to barely make it. Hey, bud. You brought the oars I requested. Great. These ores look to be of good quality. You can keep them, of course. I just want to see how the local geology is doing. Mm-hmm. Sorry. Still finding fucking pop under my monitor. Just leaked through a lot of the buttons and it's turning off randomly. Excellent. And here's your payment as promised. Thank you. 360 bucks. Very nice. Thanks. Not that. The mayor's shorts. Still have no fucking clue where those mayor's shorts are. Have to be somewhere, I imagine, but nowhere around here. Yeah. Okay. 6 o'clock is when Willie closes, right? I think? Yeah. 6 or 7. Hey, Sam. How's it going? Sam? Sam? Oh, hi. It's good to see you again. It's good to see you too, Sam. Elliot, you beautiful man. How are you?
A great idea can pass through your head when you least expect it. But you, if your mind is too busy, you might miss it.
Always a pleasure. Always a pleasure, Elliot. God damn. Hitting the wrong fucking buttons. I don't know why. Willie! Do not want more than $1,300 for a new fishing rod. Trout soup bait. Iridium rod. You got some balls on you, Willie. You got some fat. Wait, can I... Cockerel, eh? 125 bucks. What do I get for selling cockerels? 50 bucks. Fuck it, I'll sell it to you, Willie. For $125? You bet your ass I will. Damn, man. You've given me premium price. Is that because it's a purple forging? Is that because everything that I forge now is a purple? Oh my god, this is amazing. Willie, I'm gonna be selling you some... Oh, it doesn't change any of the stuff that I've already foraged, though. That's just when you hit level 10 foraging do you get that buff. Oh my god, Willie. Well, can I put a chest down here? No, I guess I don't need to if I'm going to sell it to him immediately. Fucker, you stay in there. I need to sell you this shit. Motherfucker. True angler has respect for the water. Don't forget that. Uh-huh, whatever. Don't care. I just... Oh. Elliot?
Huh.
I need to go salvaging more berries. Or foraging, sorry. Not salvaging. Maybe the things I pick off the beach, that'd be considered salvaging. But the rest of it's foraging. Huh. I'm so confused, but now it all makes a lot of sense. I'm an idiot person. But it happens. I need to buy, like, legitimately, I was making the joke earlier, I need to buy a horse. Like, I need a horse. I need to get around faster. This, navigating by foot thing is starting to get a little bit tedious and bothersome. But I'm getting a shitload of salmon berries. I fucking tell you that. I'll tell you that for free. Uh-huh. Have I been missing worms now that I'm, like, searching for salmon berries as well? I hope I haven't been running past any, because those things are still incredibly useful. I love the worms. The squirmy wormies, the way they wiggle through your fingers. It is sensual. I don't know where I was going with that, but I'll live it. Yes. Another, like, batch of 62 salmon berries would be fucking great. Then I could be making salmon berry wine all the time. I'm going to be making some more casks. I think I'm going to be needing them badly. Look at that. Didn't even see those. They're blocked by the tree. Just mysteriously walked into them. It's like I had the innate ability. I had the shining. Are you just falling off the bushes now? Certain point of the day, do the berries just explode off the bushes? Or is it like that evil, nefarious turkey from Don't Starve Together that goes around and steals all my berries? Son of a bitch, I'm starving to death here. And this fucking fat turkey comes along. He's like, just takes all my berries. I'm like, no! Turkey, no! He doesn't care. He looks into my eyes. He just doesn't care. Dead eyes. Like a doll's eyes. And... I know I'll have to come back here quite often in the summertime. Jeez, I'm amazed at how busy I am in the spring. Just running about, taking care of this, actually doing some farming and such. I have had no time to go into the mines, where I think last spring, that's where I spent most of my time. I'm like, the mines is where it's at! I need all these materials. As soon as I can, you know, get my, funds together and stop spending so much on random, well, not random stuff, future things, then I can finally get the bus fixed. I can go to the desert and take on the skeleton caves. And that's where, you know, get the real good money, the iridium and shit. That would be fantastic. Until then, I guess I just have to stick with what I got, what I have. Because, you know, love is what I got. Remember that. Come on, leave me alone, slime. No bullying. Stop the bullying. Excellent. Well, good bit of foraging. Managed to get... How much did I get? 66 berries for the day. Fucking awesome. More? How did I miss these? 69. Don't even need more berries when you have that many under your pouch. God, they're all the best brand. Better than Gold Star. World Star! 1140. Wander down here for a moment, see if there's any more. Yes. Yeah, I forged like 80 of them today or something. I need to make a lot of wine. I hope I can make salmon berry wine. I really do. Yeah, got a couple of quartz. Refined quartz. And those wine casks will just go like crazy. So, what are we sitting at here? Honey, don't want to leave that overnight again because it takes so damn long for this machine. But, got a diamond out of it. I need to hold on to the diamonds because I think I need them for something really important later, but I cannot recall what. But I should sort out everything first. Willie gives me a fucking good price for my stuff. No, you don't go in there. You go, and you. No muscles? No muscles, okay? And this is a completely different thing, so that'll go somewhere else. I never went by the community center to drop off the goat cheese. Well, mistakes have been made. Okay, iridium. I want you and you. And I need the wood and the pine tar. I need more pine tar. That's what I think I'm going to be... That's going to be holding me back from making a ton of casks is a shitload of pine tar. I'm going to sell that morel. See if they give me better money for it. But until then, I should sell this honey. Do that. Selling that. Horseradish I will hold on to. Mind you, what can I do with the horseradish? There's probably something I can do with the horseradish. I'm just not too sure what. And you. No more space for you, hey? And I'm going to sell the lowest level of the horseradish. And yeah, since daffodils, I got fucking three of these, like, platinum stars, I guess I'll call them. Yeah, that should be good. So I can make 6 more casks if I have the appropriate pine tar to do so. So sell you and you. And then wood, well, I have wood for fucking days. So, and it's always easier to gather more wood. Pine tar, no, I pulled it all out of the fridge, didn't I? That's a shame. That's a real goddamn shame, because I wanted that pine tar. Nah, 120, it's not worth it. Not worth the risk of passing out outside. Lost way too much money doing that already. Whew, that's 3,600. Not bad. Not bad. Managed to afford that apple tree, which is good. Gives that thing a bit of extra, well, 13 days lead time. So it should be maybe fully grown before the end of summer, which is fantastic. I need to use the washroom. So, I'll be right back. There we go. Nice quick trip, and back into it. So, weather report. Welcome to Kozu 5. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Excellent. Remember when I was always terrified of sunny days? Oh, I see a glimmer within my scrying orb, a shard of knowledge. The spirits are mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on your side. Great. And a rerun of the Queen of Souls. I need to double down on my tappers. That's what I need to do. Because the more tappers, the more pine tar I'll be able to collect, hopefully. How much... What do I need for tappers? Come on, baby. Oh, there they are. Copper and wood. Okay, well. Smelting more copper. Copper's easy. Well, I don't mind that. So, dump these copper ores back in there, in my coal. Since I don't have the pine tar on me right now, I won't worry about that. And then I need to find out which ones are the pine trees. I can't remember. I can't distinguish. I think that the pine trees are the ones with the funny bubbly bark like that, I think. Wow, that goat grew up real quick. Hey, where's my duck? Damn right. Daddy loves you, especially if you start giving me duck eggs and feathers and such. Then I'll love you even more. Quite the lead on, well. Hey there, my sweet goat. Give me a large. Ooh, you asshole. What do you need me to do for you to give me more? Well, give me a... Ah, man, even my cows don't give me large milk often. Gosh. Feed you every day. Come, I love you and poke you and whatever the hell you need, but... Even my cows hold out on large milk for a long time. Maybe I shouldn't worry or put too much into that. The duck egg. But the wool. I need to buy a sheep for that. Don't have time to buy a sheep. I suppose I have time for everything if I'm willing. It's all just a matter. I just wish that my... At least I don't need a large duck egg. That would be a problem. Large milk in there. Excellent. And starfruit wine and crystal fruit wine. I like it. Well, let's see how these turn out. Salmon berry. The highest quality of salmon berry. Coming right at your face. Ah. So, now that I have this and this for the community center, that is looking good. Just need to find out, like, how do I inquire what tree is what? Because this should... Oh, there we go. Here's why I need to know. I want... Okay, just going to... Use the axe on anything that's in my fucking way. So that is the pine tar. That's the pine tree. That's fucking what I needed to know. Thank you, divine intervention. So, six. I think I went a little crazy there. But, that should be good enough. So these are a ton of pine trees in here. And just a little saplings in the way here. Just have to clear shit up enough so I can see when they're ready. Why does that look up every so often? Is it because I run past the cursor and it doesn't move on the screen, or... No. Actually, you're not a pine tree. You can go. Maybe... No, that's not a pine tree at all. That's a maple tree that I just chopped down. Actually... Oh, those ones. God. Yeah, that's a maple tree. So these are pine trees down here. Excellent. So, I'm going to tap you. And... Hopefully I'm getting a little bit of wood out breaking these shitty saplings there in my way. You. Is it noon? Not bad. Oh, that's fucking perfect, actually. Just hit these trees down here, I guess. So, as long as not too many saplings get in the way, just have to remember to kind of keep an eye over here. There. Give me what I need. You little bastard. And sword. Da-da. Excellent. Clear up a bit of the garbage around here, because I've let this place go to hell a tiny bit. I don't know what I'm milking, but I'm sure as fuck trying to milk it. Really? Alright. Leave my sword to clear my way. Goddamn place goes to a horrible mess when you leave it for a moment, doesn't it? Excellent. Alright. Well. Check these bundles, because they're shaking. It's always a concerning thing. And then some of that salmon berry should be done. I guess I'll sell, like, one of the starfruit, or one of these wines, I suppose. The reason I'm not, Okay. For some reason, I just wasn't grabbing shit for a moment. I'm like, why? It's just clicking it wrong, that's all. Tendency of mine. Driftwood and newspaper. Excellent. Alright, cows and chickens and them are taken care of. I have enough... Wow, that stuff finished up quickly. Give it the cheese. No, I don't want to eat the cheese. God damn. Give it half a second, and it's like, you want to eat this, you want to eat that? It's like, no, fucker, I don't. I want to, well, sell it. More wild seeds. Who knows what I'll get out of that. A couple more bars, because I imagine I'll need more copper. And one copper bar. Do I have one copper bar. Oh. I have tons of pine tar. I need oak. Shit. This is what happens when you don't pay attention. Don't do drugs, kids. It's bad for you. Eat your drugs. Drink your milk. No, that's not it. Eat your drugs, drink your teeth, and brush your milk. That's it. Always tend to mess that up. I'll hold on to that. Pine tar, don't care about. It's not fucking pine tar. Can't believe I made such a rookie mistake. Wait, no, I do that all the time. Never mind. No. Selling the snail. And periwinkle, need one more of those to even it out. Going to move that there. Going to put this in here. Maple. And it's... So, those are either that one or that one. Which one was the one over here that I grabbed? So, it's the sparse leaves. Okay. Just said a ton of shit. Not you. But I want the other tree. Pine tar from pine trees. So I have that one tapped. And do I have this one here? That one's tapped as well. God damn. I have quite a few of them tapped, but I guess not enough. Cut you down because you're blocking pine tree. Do I have, like, as many of them as I... No. I have a lot of trees on my property. I can't have all of them tapped, like the pine ones. Just need to be able to move around. These damn saplings make a horrible mess. And I think that has a tapper on it. Don't want to attack it just in case it does, because then it'll knock it off. Well, might as well cut down one of these and find out. Might as well cut down two of these because I still can't fucking see. Come on. Yeah, it does have a tapper on it. Well, if I was ever worried about running out of wood, that worry's been alleviated now. So the thicker foliage. I have a lot of these trees. Do not have a lot of the ones I need. That's not great. That my energy is running exceptionally low because I have not been getting good night's sleeps. There we go. Here's the trees I need. These are the trees I'm looking for. I have enough fucking tappers for it. You'd think that, you know, given enough time, I may be able to succeed in my goal. As long as, yeah, the ones with the more denser. Did I plant these? They seem as though they're, well, set up. Really? Fuck. Excellent. Now I have the proper trees. Gods. That would have been very annoying if I waited all that time. I'm like, no, wrong trees. Wrong trees like an idiot. So, I guess I'll be just waiting on that. Unless I can buy some of that shit. That would be fantastic. But I don't think I have that kind of luck, unfortunately. Never did, never will. Plant those seeds. Drop that off at the community center. Sell a bunch of this shit. Actually, that's so pervasive that it's in the way there. Fishing rod back there. Fuck it. I can make it to the Adventurers Club. So much for foraging for everything in the goddamn world, unfortunately. Cheese, that, and those. I'll take the long way. Just so I can do a tiny bit of foraging on the way. That'd be kind of nice. And then I can make it there for 10 o'clock. And then spend the rest of the night running around foraging for as much as I can. It'd be fantastic if I could, gather 60-some every day, but I don't think that's going to happen. Especially if I spend most of my time fucking doing up tappers. Which is going to be kind of a one-time thing. Now that I have it set up, I have more than enough collecting me pine tar. Right? Say that as though I'm not sure still. Maybe I can hit the spa on the way back. Get myself back up to full energy because I've been running in the yellow for most of these days. And today I'm, Jesus, right at the bare minimums of my red. Look at that. Just on that back route there, I got 21 spice berry or salmon berries. It's not bad. Now buy this shit because I'm tired of fucking having this. God damn. So you don't want the hard hat. Okay then. Fair enough. What am I doing on my murder list, by the way? Still need about 90-some void spirits and 300 slimes. Okay. Well, we're making a bit of progress, I suppose. Something's better than nothing. And guess that's where I've been getting all the leeks. I've been just foraging for them like crazy. It's always good. Leak here. Some copper here. Don't mind if I do. Suppose it's good for the quarry. Not good for me, though. How much does that eat? One? Okay, I got more than enough to... Okay. Just start watching my health here, so I'll take that to the mines so I can, you know, save a little bit of time running back to the spa. Pop into the spa for a hot minute. Because that doesn't close as far as I know. I'm close to the community center though, but I do need that energy. If I mess up and I hit like a couple of things, I gotta put this hoe away. Accidentally swing that hoe like three or four times, I'm gonna pass out, and that's no good. It's no goddamn good at all. Till I find out that the spa does actually close, and then I'm like, what? Oh, thank Jeebus. That's not a thing. Yep. So get that. It sucks I didn't get purple or diamond class, I guess, or whatever, for the mushrooms I gathered. There we go. Get the energy back up. Excellent. I can run in the red with that. Oh. So, that crystal fruit wine is pretty expensive to drop that off at the community center. I'll have that salmon berry coming up pretty soon. Maybe I'll sell the... I will sell the crystal fruit wine. Yeah, so I don't need to run by the community center. I'm just thinking, what in the world will I be doing about... I have something in mind, I just can't quite put my finger on it. Need to focus on what I need to do there. Ah, Coco Demon doesn't really care about Stardew Valley. It's a damn shame, serious Coco Demon, you don't know what you're missing. Actually, I guess you do know what you're missing, but... Such good gameplay. Such a good game. Ah, I love this so much. Guess I'll never see you again because I'm done with all the Lands of Lore games, but... It happens. We all have what we like, and if I don't like something, I don't watch it on Twitch, so I don't blame you. Will I be able to manage at least 40 for the day? 39. Ooh, yeah. Coming up, Millhouse. 42. Can't complain about that. Ooh, jeez. Just out of the random curiosity, 45. The fuck is that? I don't know what that is. Nope, not in the least. I just want to make Grandpa happy, that's all. Is that asking too much? Take the low... Right, now it's almost 1 o'clock, eh? It is 1 o'clock, eh? I may have made a horrible mistake. No, it's just fast-tracking home now. Ooh, yeah, I made a big mistake. Shit. This ain't gonna be good. Gotta get in the house. That's what matters. Ooh. This scares me. This scares me a lot when I do dumb shit like this. Oh, fuck, I'm not making it. No, there's no earthly way I'm going to make it. No, it's not happening. It's not happening. It's not happening. It's happening. It's happening. It's happening. It happened. I happened. It happened to me. I did it. That scares the dick out of me. During the night, Cash gave birth to a baby cow. I got a baby cow. I'm going to name him Foopy. Is that why Cash was not giving me any milk? Oh, Cash has been good for me. I have another cow. They procreate. Excellent. I mean, why do I only have 4 grand? Well, I got a baby cow now. By the name of Foopy. Oh, I got 4 grand. I'm at fucking 10 grand. Yes. Welcome to Kozu 5. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Fortune teller, welcome back. Wellwix Oracle, if you seek hidden knowledge. The spirits are somewhat annoyed today. Luck will not be on your side, fucker. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Let's talk, honey. Not all. No, not you, silly. I'm talking about sweet produce made by our friends the bees. Here's the thing. If you got some flowers blooming near your bee house, your bees can produce flavored honey. Otherwise, you only get wild honey. Pretty sweet, huh?